How come there's no booty on the Olympus?
Because it's an apple, it's already really juicy.
I don't think he's going to like it if there's no booty milk in it.
I don't know if he likes it. His face is priceless.
Georgie, the spoon doesn't just go in your mouth to go into your mouth. Here.
If you tilt it up a little bit at the end, it'll help.
What are you doing?
You're adorable. Adorable.
Sorry.
How much is left? I think we got really lucky that he eats everything we give him.
Well, none of it's been random, like, commercial food, though. It's just been regular food. And most of it's been mixed with breast milk.
Yeah, this is the first time he's had it has not been mixed with breast milk. I think Grandpa Nick would be so proud you had applesauce. Because Grandpa Nick could have fed it to you and he could have snuck some bites too. Almost done, baby. Yay, George Alfred! What did you think of your meal? What did you think of your meal?